Okay, that's the leaks dealt with. Damped safety valve. This is going to need impeccable timing. So, add up to match the required pressure. Blockage shifted. That should cancel the failsafe.